Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome back to Lost Alpha. I am back at Radar, and I went and checked the door at the Scorcher facility, and none of the codes that I have on me work. I mean, they still don't work, which I kind of already knew, but you know, double check and all that. And what I'm planning to do today is to go and check what Lukasz has been talking about. What's all this about the closed door? Alright, where am I? Here. let's go through Twilight Zone proper. Too lazy to play along with the landscape right now. Oh, and also visiting the Radoga complex will give me a chance to check on my stashes, so there is that. Oh, and last night I was thinking, like, why didn't I simply turn off the Scorcher and then return to that that coded door later on? And then I remembered that there's some sort of energy surge, or like there's some sort of reaction once you turn it off, and I don't know for certain that the area remains open. I mean, I could check. It will probably be fine, but I just don't know, so that's why. And who knows, maybe. Whoa, what's with the winds? Who knows, maybe doing the thing for Lukasz will actually open up the thingy. Alright, where are we now? Okay, right on schedule. Right on. Ah, yeah, now I can see the Radoga tips. I left some stuff in those gazebos, didn't I? Deep. Oh, and I know for a fact that there's monolith boat, so that's why I'm already kind of vigilant here. Like this. manual save. Okay, so while there's no cover here, it's an unexpected direction, so maybe that is good. I think there might be a monolith in that corner, because when I've been doing stashes, that's where they keep shooting at me. Ow. This some sort of under Raduga? We're getting phantoms here. Whoa. Oops. Am I not wearing a detector? What's wrong? Right. I am wearing a detector. Maybe I was just running into it so fast that I didn't. Yeah, okay. Goody. This is gonna lead into some sort of building. It kinda looks like those tunnels that are in garbage under the depot. Okay, here is something. Let's go check everything. I mean, obviously danger. Looks like the destination, so let's check the other one first. I mean, we're well under the Twilight Zone now, aren't we? Ooh, it goes on. Crates. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hello. Huh. Don't mind if I do. I'm gonna leave the Vindar for the latter maps. We even have a marker, but let's do it without. Sure that as soon as I grab whatever that thing is, all hell's gonna break loose. So let's prep. Oh, that kind of device. I see. Purpose. Okay, the whole sniping concept indoors might not work too well, but let's go with it. wait a minute. Where is Lukasz even residing right now? Outskirts? Okay. Sort of ish. I know that the road out here is full of monolith, but I have an idea. Color me rainbow. Okay, this one doesn't have a ladder. But this one does. Recon, bitches. So close to the emitters is probably not super healthy. I've tried to move around on this road at night, I have been shot at and then shot at some more, so I just remembered something. Points. Is what player skill is for. Really? Nobody? Not even a little bit? Alright then. Gear. And let's also check the stashes while we're here. Alright, so winter does not weigh as much. This moment. Okay. do. So this is the area that I usually get shots from. Oh, hello. On now because grey dots. Also possible red dots. That was not very smart of me. Okay. Shush. So the reason I ran was because I thought he threw a grenade at me. Hello, I'm here. Easy. Where are you? I can hear him, or is it the dogs? Movement. Another one. So there's like a whole nest of them here. Okay, let's see if I can see movement. Don't want to deal with any mutants right now. Whoa. He's right here. Where the fuck are you? See him, but I can. to him. Or maybe I did not. I got one of them, but there's more. This one doesn't have any windows, fuck. Or I mean the windows are covered up. Not a very good tree. Okay, these are my footsteps. Pretty sure there was more. Move. There, then he's gonna shoot me. Okay, let's do a risky maneuver. There's one dead, and there's one dead, and there's one dead. No! No, 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 no. Okay, quick save here. So, one down, two down. Three is somewhere there. Quite sure that I didn't get the last one. He got away somewhere. He's sneaking. Right. I think this warrants a break. Will I catch the last standing monolith? Who knows? Watch the next episode and find out. Right now, thank you very much for watching. Bye!